What he did to me is intolerable. He called me a Russian operative. That is a lie. That is false. There is no left-wing liar who can change that. Even the New York Times and the Washington Post acknowledges it. There's no way that doesn't do damage. That's what's called libel, defamation per se. And there's no way, when you consider that I had a multi-million dollar consulting business, a multi-million dollar law practice, and already a million-dollar radio show, and all of them got cut to almost nothing in the wake of that, that he owes me a lot of money in a lot of states, which is why we're pursuing him.